Gabriel! Die, Belmont! I will wipe the name of Belmont from this world forever! You think you can defeat me? Belmont from this world forever! You think you can defeat me? Die, Belmont! You, Gabriel! No! Stay back from me!
My love.
Life.
No. I do not want this. Why has my life been given back to me?
It is your fate. You have been given back what was wrongfully taken from you. To repent your sins. To make amends.
But without you.
You freed them all. You saved us all, my Gabriel.
I couldn't save you.
I knew I could not tell you. Or despair would have eroded your resolve and everything would have been lost. I had faith in you. Hoped that you would be strong enough to free the world. And you did not let me down.
I am not worthy of your faith. Your love. I am nothing.
You are a good man, Gabriel. You are as God intended. Fallible, yet capable of great things. I loved you then, as I love you now. I see before me a man who has regained God's favor, and who has my forgiveness, and the forgiveness of all the lost souls of this world. You have saved us all, and you have saved yourself. The mask is a powerful device. It allows us to see through God's eyes.
Can it really bring the dead back?
Yes. Look. Too late for me, my love. I cannot come back.
No. No, don't go.
It is my time. The light is calling. I'm not afraid.
Please, stay. Stay with me.
It's beautiful, Gabriel. So beautiful. It's calling to me. Calling.
I love you, Mary. I love you.
An unusual hiding place for the Prince of Darkness. Don't you think?
Zobek.
Yes, old friend. It is I.
Where have you been all this time?
Out there. Amongst the living. And what of you? Why have you been hiding all this time? Gabriel.
Don't you dare call me that. Isint Drakul.
No doubt you once were. But alas, look at you now. A mere shadow of your former self.
Shadow, am I? What do you want, old friend?
Satan's acolytes are readying for his imminent return. He is unlikely to welcome both of us with open arms. Don't you think? Help me stop him, or you and I will become his favorite pets. For all eternity. It is time to get out of this wretched tomb you have made for yourself. Stop skulking in the shadows. Don't you care that he will enslave you? I know what it is you yearn for.
I cannot die. Yet. I cannot live.
Help me, and I can free you of your immortality. Thank you.
Thank you.